Good morning and welcome to you for this morning press meet, which is being organized by ECOSIC. We are fortunate to have amongst us Dr. Rajwan Singh from Washington, D.C., USA. He is the National Chairman of the SIC Council on Religions and Education, and also President of ECOSIC Initiatives. ECOSIC Initiatives launched in 2009 as a global SIC movement to care for environment and the challenge faced by the entire humanity. ECOSIC has designated March 14th as a SIC Environment Day, and this has been endorsed and celebrated by all prominent SIC organizations like Caltech, HPC, DSDMC, Takht Hazur Sahib, and over 1,200 SIC Gurdwaras and SIC institutions across the globe. Dr. Rajwan Singh is a prominent SIC leader in Washington and has worked very closely with three US presidents and their administration. He has been at the White House a number of times with President Clinton, President Bush in the past, and now with President Obama. He has organized the first ever celebrations of Guru Nanak Gurpurab at the White House. And he has also worked very closely with elected Congress, US Congress members, among them Hillary Clinton. Now today, we have ECOSIC taking an initiative at Amritsar, as an Eco Amritsar, and for that I invite Dr. Rajwan Singh to address you and give the concept. Thank you very much.
Good morning, Ji. ਸਾਨੂੰ ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਇੱਥੇ ਆਉਣ ਦੀ ਬੜੀ ਖੁਸ਼ੀ ਹੋਈ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਇੱਕ ਮੌਕਾ ਮਿਲਿਆ ਕਿ ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਨਾਲ ਅਸੀਂ ਆਪਣੀ ਸਾਂਝ ਬਣਾ ਸਕੀਏ। ਇਹ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਇਨੀਸ਼ੀਏਟਿਵ ਜਿਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਅਸੀਂ ਕੀ ਅਨਾਊਂਸ ਕਰਨ ਜਾ ਰਹੇ ਹਾਂ, ਇਹ ਬੜਾ ਇੱਕ ਇੰਪੋਰਟੈਂਟ ਅਤੇ ਕ੍ਰਿਟੀਕਲ ਇਨੀਸ਼ੀਏਟਿਵ ਹੈ ਫੋਰ ਦੀ ਲੌਂਗ ਟਰਮ ਸਰਵਾਈਵਲ ਐਂਡ ਦੀ ਫਲਰਿਸ਼ਮੈਂਟ ਆਫ ਦਿਸ ਸਿਟੀ। ਸੋ ਦੈਟਸ ਵਾਈ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਲਾਂਚਿੰਗ ਦਿਸ ਕੈਂਪੇਨ ਐਂਡ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਕਾਲਿੰਗ ਇਟ ECO Amritsar 2017, which is a 5 years from now, and at that time we will be celebrating the 440th anniversary of establishment of city of Amritsar by Guru Ram Das. So we will be celebrating the 440th anniversary in 2017. So this 5 year period should be covered as a preparation to make this city eco-friendly and environmentally sustainable. ਆਪਾਂ ਸਾਰੇ ਦੇਖਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਕਿ ਇਸ ਵੇਲੇ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਇਸ ਸਿਟੀ ਦੀ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਪਾਪੂਲੇਸ਼ਨ ਵੀ ਗਰੋਥ ਹੋਈ ਹੈ, ਪਰ ਐਟ ਦ ਸੇਮ ਟਾਈਮ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਪਿਲਗ੍ਰਮਸ ਦੀ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਜਨਸੰਖਿਆ ਹੈ ਪਾਪੂਲੇਸ਼ਨ, ਉਹ ਵੀ ਇਨਕਰੀਜ਼ ਹੋ ਰਹੀ ਹੈ। ਸੋ ਦੇਰ ਇਜ਼ ਅ ਟ੍ਰਮੈਂਡਸ ਪ੍ਰੈਸ਼ਰ ਔਨ ਦ ਨੈਚੁਰਲ ਰਿਸੋਰਸਿਸ ਆਫ ਦ ਸਿਟੀ। ਸੋ ਦੇਰ ਇਜ਼ ਅ ਵਾਟਰ ਇਸ਼ੂ, ਦੇਰ ਇਜ਼ ਅ ਲੈਂਡ ਇਸ਼ੂ, ਐਂਡ ਦੇਰ ਇਜ਼ ਅ ਜਨਰਲ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਏਅਰ ਪੋਲਿਊਸ਼ਨ। All these things are affecting the residents as well as the most revered places of the Sikh community, Harmandir Sahib. So how do we combat that? So the way we have charted out a strategy that we want to engage with all the major stakeholders. We want to engage all the major stakeholders in the city. And we are approaching every section, whether it's the religious bodies like SUBC, or the mandirs, or the churches, or the mosques. We have started a dialogue with the industry leaders, and we are quite happy that we have a leader, a representative from the Celebration Mall and the AIPL, the makers of the Green City, with us, Colonel Sandhu. And we are also very excited to have the cooperation of Punjab Pollution Control Board and their top representative here in the city, Sardar Kuldeep Singh. And in addition, the Khalsa College Governing Council has signed a memo of understanding with ECOSE that they are going to take major steps to make their own institutions more friendly with the environmental issues. And they are going to have a special section of the students who are going to work with ECOSE to map out the green patches, and it's called green mapping, which is being introduced by 600 cities all across the world. So there are many other points of agreement with the governing council. Similarly, SGPC is going to announce their own initiatives, and we have discussed with the president almost 10-point agenda that they're going to pursue for next 5 years. And we are also meeting with the malls, the hotels, and the 160 hospitals and medical establishments. And they've all agreed to join in this campaign very enthusiastically. So that's, we are just extremely delighted with the response that we are getting. So we have devised a 6-point agenda in which we are asking each of these institutions or individuals to look at the way we are living and look at the way we are using everything from electricity. So the first issue is the energy use. So we have approached PETA and we have talked to the officials of energy development in Chandigarh as well as by Manjeet Singh. And we are saying that the target should be that all the city energy use should be changed, and there could be a way of bringing it more towards renewable energy or alternate sources. So whether it's converting to solar energy, so some portion of this needs to change, starting from Darbar Sahib and Durgiana Mandir, or the major mandirs and temples and churches. And then next would be the educational institutions. So energy is the first step. Second is, and we have also asked SGPC to see if we can have an energy audit of the entire Darbar Sahib complex and all their institutions. So we are getting a lot of cooperation from PETA as well as Punjab Pollution Control Board. And then the second issue is the water consumption. How do we create more awareness among the citizens of Amritsar as well as the pilgrims? We all know that ek lakh to vadh jede pilgrims is city jaante ne. The major days de utte 3 to 4 lakh pilgrims aante ne. And Diwali, the Visakhi, the hor bhi aante. So all those influx of pilgrims as well as the residents are putting tremendous pressure on the natural resources of the city. We all know the water table is going down throughout Punjab, but this city will suffer much more. So how do we create consciousness, awareness about water consumption, as well as create ways and means by which we conserve the natural water or the rainwater? So rainwater harvesting needs to be harnessed in major complexes, city establishment. So that is second point. The third one is that there is no public transportation in Amritsar city. There used to be buses, and those buses are no longer in use. So how do we reintroduce that mode of transportation where we can conserve or we can pollute less the atmosphere of city of Amritsar? And so that way there will be less carbon in the atmosphere, which is again leading to the major challenge for the entire humanity is global warming. The fourth is to increase the green patches and green parks, and for which we have asked the assistance of Baba Seva Singh. And DC of Amritsar is cooperating and he's very enthusiastic, very supportive. We are going to create a plan by which this will be done very systematically and in an organized manner, so that we can get citizens, the religious groups, the NGOs, the deras to adopt areas and to develop that as their own sort of contribution towards this campaign of converting the city into eco-friendly. The other two issues, and now in the transportation issue, and the other next two issues, we need the full cooperation and participation of the government of Punjab, the city administration. The sanitation, the water treatment is very critical for the long-term sort of the health of the city. So we have to have government participating in a full capacity to change the ways and means by which we are disposing of the the water and the garbage disposal and the garbage recycling. So that is the sixth issue that we are asking that the city needs to take major steps. And if this city has to be made as an example for the entire state of Punjab, then the government of Punjab has to actively take a role in changing the way the city is operating. So we know that the CNG is being brought to Ludhiana. We will appeal and we will continue to bring this issue on the forefront, that the CNG has to be brought to Amritsar in the next 5 years. And the last issue is the green mapping. Green mapping, the pehla vi gal ki, this is six issues cover ho gaye ne, but I'll just touch the green mapping issue. We are asking the Khalsa College Governing Council has agreed to create a body of the young students who are going to start the green mapping. They will map all the parks and any patches, and at the same time they will also mark where there is so much garbage. So this will be available to on the websites, this will be available on the internet, so there will be general consciousness and awareness by which we can then change the way the administration is functioning or the citizens are functioning. So this is a great project to involve the youth, because we feel that the energy of the youth has to be harnessed and utilized for the implementation of the 6-point agenda. And this, we are what we are hoping and envisioning, असी ये मंच उतार के चले हैं कि जिहड़ा हर सिटीजन है अमृतसर का, वो इहदे विच फुल पार्टिसिपेशन उहदी होवे ते वो इस प्रोजेक्ट नूं अपना समझ के करे, ना कि ये गवर्नमेंट के उत्ते सिटी जावे जां असी कह दें कि जी SGPC करे जां मंदर करन जां जिहड़े भी इस शहर दे विच मेजर एस्टैबलिशमेंट्स ने उहनां दा फर्ज है। असी कहने कि हर इंसान का हर अदारे का इहदे विच पूरा जिहड़ा हिस्सा बनता है, तो उन्हों अपनी तनदिली दे नाल सिंसैरिटी दे नाल इस दे विच अपना हिस्सा पाए। सो असीं समझदे हां कि इह जिहड़ी गुरु रामदास जी दी नगरी है जिहड़ी कि 440 साल हो जाणगे खालसा बाद, इस नूं असीं इक मॉडल सिटी दे तौर ते सारी दुनिया दिखा सकदे हां कि बीइंग ए वेलकम सिटी, बीइंग ए सिटी विच इज विजिटेड, हाईली विजिटेड बाय सिटीजंस फ्रॉम ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड, दैट दिस विल बिकम ए बीकन ऑफ होप in raising awareness towards saving the mother earth. ਤੇ ਮੈਂ ਰਮਨੀਤ ਸਿੰਘ ਹੁਣਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਕਹਾਂਗਾ ਕਿ ਉਹਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਕੁਝ ਪੁਆਇੰਟ ਰਹਿ ਗਏ ਹੋਣ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਐਡ ਕਰ ਲਵਾਂਗੇ, ਪਰ ਉਸ ਤੋਂ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਮੈਂ ਸਰਦਾਰ ਕੁਲਦੀਪ ਸਿੰਘ ਹੁਣਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਰਿਕੁਐਸਟ ਕਰਾਂਗਾ ਕਿ ਉਹ ਵੀ ਇੱਕ ਦੋ ਮਿੰਟ ਆਪਣੇ ਵਿਚਾਰ।
ਵੈਲਕਮ ਆਲ ਆਫ ਦਸ ਮੈਂਬਰਸ, kindly back.
चेयर्स बहुत प्रोवाइड कर रहे हैं
जी। डॉक्टर साहब ने तुम दसी है कि असी अपने जरा अमृतसर शहर है इनू हरिया भरिया इको सिटी बन जाने वास्ते अगले पांच सालों के काम करने और इन्हों पांच सालों के हरेक जोड़े इंस्टीट्यूशन हरेक जो अदारा है वक् वक् जो अदारे जिन्होंने असं संपर्क किया वो डॉक्टर साहब ने तुम डिटेल के दसिया कि असी कि अदारे कि सहयोग लैके चलेंगे वो पंजाब सरकार डिस्ट्रिक्ट एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन स्कूल कॉलेजिज यूनिवर्सिटीज और होर भी जोड़ा असी शहर के जिमें टोटल हॉस्पिटल्स ने डॉक्टर्स ने और जोड़े कॉलोनाइजर और बिल्डर्स ने इंडस्ट्रियलिस्ट ने असी सारू ना लैके चलेंगे और एक काफिले के तौर पर असं चलेंगे कि अपने जोड़ा शहर है अमृतसर शहर जिस तुम्हें पता ही है कि हर रोज़ किन्ने श्रद्धालु जो दरबार साहब के दर्शन वास्ते आते हैं और इंपैक्ट जोड़ा इकोलॉजिकली इंपैक्ट जोड़ा वो साढ़े